First of all, I'd like to say thank you for having me. Thanks to Charlie, and thanks to someone who called me and got me the job here. I've actually been out on getting ready to waste 2 years of this soul. Last year, that's why I was running a little bit behind. But I'm nice to have an email, but I really like what they're doing here with this past year. Especially for kids to be able to get out and don't have an opportunity to go and show it everywhere. It becomes the American role and show up again. And definitely show your presence in the ring. I actually helped a little last year with the cast panel during the rodeo with the fish and the cast and stuff. So I guess I don't know. I couldn't even tell you the remember that it changed much in here, who won or who didn't win. But a nice set of heifers here and there's some differences. I guess I'll just tell you how I see it on the mic. The heifer wins the class. Probably not the most feminine ones to study her up for running, but once you get past that, your neck down a little bit tighter, studying this female, in my mind, she's got the best of all pieces. So you like shoulder, you like her balance, the way she's built the top line and levelness there. But one that I'd like to see just a little further on, I'd like to see just a little wider, a little bit of rib shape, maybe power up just a little bit, she can bump up a couple spots, but that's how I see it here. Everything comes out next. I think under the remaining two, she's just a higher performing, bigger body, easier to move on it. One that definitely has a little more shape, a little more depth, a little bit more capacity. And the remaining two, I just think for their age, they got a little bit of disadvantage in terms of performance and body. And I think it's great that we show all three, we show Shereen, Shoreboard, the main things, and we got these things to start as well. But I just think if you study the last two, they just don't quite have the rear rib shape, don't quite have the performance as the head of the both really thin and both really square built females, just need a little more body for me today. But a nice class to have.